careful of the mole rats down there. If they infect
Heads
Austin,
up.
Of course.
It could infect you as well.
Hold position.
Got it. Not going anywhere.
Hi, Bobby.
I'm sure this whole thing is overblown, and Austin will be running around tomorrow.
Overblown or not, we have to do what we can for Austin. I just don't know what I can do.
Neither do I, Priscilla.
Why him? He's just a boy.
Well, this is gonna be a joy for you.
You'll see.
You get to nag me and I can't go anywhere.
Oh, real nice, Holt. Make this about you. Don't you think about anyone other than yourself? Your daughter could get sick like Austin, and you're whining about spending time with your family?
I have things to do. We don't have to hide away in here.
You're so busy, Holt. You have so much to do. Please, explain to Aaron why your needs are more important than her safety.
Just never mind.
Idiot.
and your staff are to make sure every resident remains under stringent medical observation.
Understood. But, Overseer.
No buts. This is for the good of the Vault. We can't risk this pathogen spreading. How is Austin doing?
Not good. The infection has progressed quite rapidly.
We need a way to stop it from spreading.
Then let's hope that outside is
terminal somewhere.
Another stranger. Are you Vault-Tec Security? I've waited so very patiently for you to arrive.
Yes. Yes, I am.
Superb! I placed an emergency call so long ago, I was beginning to think something dreadful must have happened. I am pleased to report I completed my primary duties 83 years ago. Thousands of pathogens were grown in the mole rat hosts. Then, a single broad spectrum cure was developed to treat them all. Very satisfying work for many decades. Now, please tell me you are authorized to release me from the lab.
I am so authorized. You are released.
Superb. I had almost given up all hope of leaving here. I'll open the door for you. Since you are a Voltaire representative...
Excellent.
I entrust you with the broad spectrum cure I developed. If you have an equivalent to my digital Hippocratic Oath, please use it quickly to prevent any undue suffering. However, be advised, there is only one dose left, and I can no longer make any more. If that is all, I am most eager to leave.
Thanks for the cure.
It is my hope that this cure finds its way to someone who needs it. Hopefully now I can properly further my scientific research. Since my job here is done, I think I will follow you out. What is it?
Stay safe, ma'am.
Thanks to the efforts of a few of my friends.
Yeah?
Is that your Pip-Boy? Better be. Screws.
Hey.
Shoot.
Come on.
Yep. Anything I can do? You just say the word. Katie Penn is the teacher here in 81. You should stop by her class. She's big on learning from outside.
The cure. You found it.
Here. Take the cure and use it on the boy.
Only one dose?
I hope this works. If it doesn't, there won't be anything to analyze to try again.
Let's hope this works.
I heard you had returned.
You sure managed to find your fair share of trouble, don't you?
How about we chat later?
It works for me.
It shouldn't be long.
What?
Where am I?
You're
Thank
in
God.
The clinic. You were really sick, Austin. Our visitor from the Commonwealth saved your life.
Really? Thanks, ma'am.
I was worried to death about you, Austin. What got into your fool head? Going into a place like that.
Nothing exciting ever happens here. I just wanted to see what was in there.
Well, if it hadn't been for our friend here, you might have died. Thank you. I know you made sacrifices to help him. I know Dr. Pinsky will be grateful. For my part, I'd like to give you this syringe. I had it for years and never really had a use for it.
She's not the only one. The whole vault is thankful. I'd like to give you a room here in the vault. A place you can call your own. It's in the main hall, on the left as you get off the elevator. Once again, thank you.
I
hope you enjoy your accommodations. I wanted to say thank you again for what you did for Austin. You've opened a lot of eyes around here, including my own. I had no idea of the dangers Vault-Tec had hidden away so close to home. I can't believe so many died just behind our walls.
Whatever Vault-Tec had planned, it failed, and took their entire staff out with it.
No arguments here. I hate to think of what they had planned for us. But on the good side, you made a real impression on our anti-Commonwealth people. They're realizing outsiders really can be trusted, and do more good than just providing resources. You'll always be welcome here, and I hope you make a habit of visiting. Having a trusted outsider would help serve as a reminder that the Commonwealth isn't something to fear and avoid.